my care team suggested a clinical trial for a new drug focusing on improving my lung function. Fortunately, my lungs improved on their own. Dr. Lai, not every AML patient is offered clinical trial as a care option. What advice do you have for AML patients who are seeking clinical trial, and what's the best way to locate one?
Yeah, so this is a huge area of unmet need. I would say in general, across all oncology trials, and I think less than 10% of the patient population is on trials. You know, there's a lot of stigma around clinical trials, and are you getting a drug that we don't know it's going to work? Am I being tested? You know, in oncology, I would say for the most part, we try to make trials that where you're being measured to the standard. So you're getting the standard plus, mm-hmm. or we're trying not to, you know, just in terms of doing what's best for the patient. In general, I don't offer trials to patients where I don't think that there's scientifically a rationale for those drugs. Mm-hmm. But to answer your question, the best place to look is on clinicaltrials.gov. That's cumbersome. You know, if you don't know what you're looking for, it can give you a lot of kind of unnecessary information. Mm-hmm. There are a lot of other resources out there. The Leukemia and Lymphoma Society is a great resource. I know that they have either online or people that you can talk to in terms of helping, you know, direct specific clinical trials. I know depending on where you live in the country, there are other local chapters, oncology chapters that we have that can help patients find and have access to clinical trials. And then I think the biggest thing is just, you know, if a patient is with the community oncologist, having, enough education to say, can I have a referral to an academic institution where they can ask those questions and get that information. And local community oncologists are fantastic, but they see everything. They see breast cancer, they see lung cancer, where, yeah. you know, at academic centers, we're specialized, where all I see is, you know, leukemia and MDS, kind of acute leukemias. Mm-hmm. So it's just a different set of knowledge.